platform seen in regular hybrids. Here's how it works in layman's terms. A 650-volt battery generates 80 horsepower and 153 foot-pounds of torque, which will get the car moving at low speeds. When the system senses the battery charge is dropped below a certain level, or a driver wants more acceleration, a 1.8-liter four-cylinder engine goes to work. It delivers 98 horsepower and 105 foot-pounds of torque. When engaged, it also helps charge the main battery. Now, neither system will make this a first choice for a performance enthusiast, but they do get the job done. This is not a compact or subcompact. With an overall length of 176.4 inches, it fits squarely into the midsize segment. We found in routine driving it's as quiet as a traditional hybrid, with similar acceleration from a stop. At highway speed, it can shift back to full electric mode without calling attention to itself. With the plug-in version, Prius has taken a good shot at flipping the script, so to speak, about electric vehicles. Rather than embrace the pure electric power approach touted by competitors, Toyota continues to offer a traditional engine to address the issue of range anxiety associated with the technology. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumpertobumpertv@cs.com.